And first, we want to talk about what the recognition is compared to a listing. Again, that's really where you want to be, is I want to get certified so I can sell my product. A recognition is a component, is for a component that's intended to be used with or within another system. It's not necessarily a standalone product. Think of potentially a power supply that's intended to be used within some other product. That is a recognition. It's called a recognition because it's only been evaluated for some of the standard requirements, as not everything within the standard would be applicable for a component. And so when that component is being used in another product, it requires a full review and evaluation of that component within the end product, an evaluation for use. And along with that comes the conditions of acceptability of that recognized component. How is it tested? How is it evaluated? What are the limitations of that recognition? What else needs to be considered when it's being used in a final product? And then on the yin and yang on that is the listing side. So that would be a finished product that has been evaluated for all of the requirements of a standard, and it's the end user's responsibility to use that product in a way that's in line with the certification and its intended use.